Today, everyone is talking about innovative digital services, such as smart drones, autonomous cars, and new banking. But being innovative doesn't mean finding one brilliant idea. In fact, it is about introducing many different ideas quickly and effectively. Network operators have so far faced problems with competing with OTT players. There was no simple way for them to let their partners, such as drone experts, experiment with the intelligent network. Although they often developed their brilliant ideas, cooperation with companies such as DronePost was difficult. The innovative experiment could endanger existing services at any moment, as the network couldn't be flexibly modified. As a result, partners weren't able to experiment with a traditional network at all. Each network modification aimed at experimenting with new services could cause not only a project failure, but the whole network could be brought down, with hundreds of thousands of customers ending up cut off from the service. NFV-SDN technology meets the expectations of both operators and partners, allowing both sides to experiment without risking a major catastrophe. It is all about adopting the fail-fast approach. Having dedicated slices to check different services allows operators to feel at ease. In the end, it's not about avoiding mistakes completely, but being able to fail in safe mode, so you can fail and learn quickly from your mistakes without taking any major risks. Your initial problem can either be solved quickly, or you can start experimenting with your next ideas. All thanks to Comarch's Beta Services Concept Enabler and its innovative fail-fast approach to NFV SDN technology.